Welcome to lesson 7. This lesson is going to be a little bit different from the previous lessons, and that it's mostly going to be me and a couple other engineers sharing with you our real-world experiences. So we'll start with how Reddit is architected today. So when I started Reddit, I knew not much more than you know right now. And over the years, we've had to scale Reddit to quite a big size. And I'm going to talk with Neil Williams, who's the current lead engineer at Reddit, and we're going to discuss Reddit's architecture and how it serves billions of pages per month. It's quite a bit different from the sort of stuff we've been working on so far in this class, but you'll see how we got there. And then I'm going to spend some time talking with Chris Chu, who's one of the Udacity engineers, and Udacity actually uses App Engine to serve their entire website. Just like you, I was new to Udacity a few months ago, and I've basically learned as I've gone through this course, and I've actually really learned to love it, and so has Chris at Udacity. And so we're going to discuss some of the real-world problems they've had to face that we haven't yet had to encounter. Now, nothing in this lesson is required for your final exam, so it's just sit back and learn, and we'll have a good time.